Here's why you don't want to miss the rapture. Scenario 1. Alright, let's set this up. According to this article, this is the number of cars that hit the streets every day in the US in the year 2016. It's virtually impossible to figure out exactly how many cars are on the road at any given point in time, but I tried to get as close as I could. I'll save you the calculations because who likes math, but turns out that every hour there are 5.8 million cars on the streets in America alone. This number is far, far from perfect, but let's work with it. Also, according to this article by the Pew Research Center, about 70% of Americans identify as Christian. No shade, but I think we all know that a lot of people call themselves Christians but are not truly that, so let's bring this number down to 50%, which is kind of generous in my opinion. Let's say during a certain hour of a certain day that we don't know, you're in a vehicle that's one of 5.8 million on the streets of America. All of a sudden, the rapture happens, and 50% of all drivers on the streets disappear. What do you think would happen? What are the chances that you're next to, or in front of, or behind a vehicle whose driver disappears? I'd say the chances are pretty high. This vehicle could be anything from a motorcycle to a semi-truck, and truth is, it's coming to a stop one way or another. Okay, maybe you're not driving, but you're crossing the street, and the oncoming cars should be slowing down, but they're not, because guess what? They don't have drivers. Or it could be in a coffee shop on the street corner, or an office building. Truth is, you don't have to be driving for this to affect you. Or what if on a highway your Uber driver disappears out of nowhere? How much time do you have to get control of the vehicle before a massive pileup happens? And if you've seen pictures or videos of highway pileups, they'll be nothing compared to what's gonna happen just mere seconds after the rapture. With all this considered, still think you have enough time to repent? Think again.